It's the future, Darik Chatwin and Cara Chatwin.
Welcome to the future.
Welcome to the future.
Real quick, we have a quick announcement. Ready, Cara? Tell them, Mom.
Our next vlog will be a premiere.
Yay. Our next, guys, I spent so much time on our new intro. I've been tweaking it. I edited the whole thing and it's done. So next vlog is gonna be the new intro. It's gonna be a premiere. So join us same time and let's watch it together.
Yeah.
I'm excited for it. You guys are gonna like it.
You guys, you'll get to see the new intro. It'll be a party.
Yeah, so see you next vlog. Now back to this vlog.
Guys, something incredibly exciting is happening right now. Gemma, what is it? What are we doing?
Trying to push this, it's really heavy.
Oh, okay, here, I'll help you. Here, I'll get the handles, ready?
Yo, what's up my chat fam? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, make sure you guys are hitting that subscribe button. You're hitting it so hard that you break your mouses, but don't break your new iPhones. Guys, today is a special day, but first, Cara and I are gonna show you guys a little bit of home cooking in the kitchen because it is a HelloFresh night.
Okay, Gemma, what could it be? Oh my gosh, guys, she's opening it. Let's go on. It's a
Christmas tree.
Cadaver. No. It's a Christmas tree. Here it comes, you guys. Cara, tis the season.
I'm so excited.
No, Cara's like, can I put the Christmas tree up?
But I can't move. I have the worst, like, splitting pelvic pain.
So she said, Darik?
So I'm like, Darik, it's all on you. Tonight's the night. It's going to be fun.
Let's go, babes.
And you guys, luckily, I kind of like Cara, so I'm going to do it for her. So Christmas tree is going up right now. Wait, not all of it, right? Just, like, some of it?
The tree.
The ornaments. Yes. Yes, I get a break.
And you have a good helper too.
Yeah, I have the best helper. Ready? Okay, let's hit the trees out. All right, here you go, babe.
Snowing in our living room.
Oh my gosh. No, I remember this tree, Cara. I forgot we had it.
The new one we got last year. For anyone wondering, it is from Balsam Hill.
Look at this, dude. It's so much coming off already. It's my worst nightmare.
Yeah,
look at that.
It's my dream come true. Glitter and snow in the house. So this tree, what's cool about it, you don't have to plug in like each part of the tree to the other part. When you just like insert it, once the bottom one's plugged in, I think, then when you insert like the next piece, the lights just like automatically come on somehow. Wow, beautiful.
I hate this tree.
Good job, it's snowing.
Okay, next piece.
Keep going.
Okay.
I can't move. Fun fact, 1 year, you were on a preseason trip, remember? And I put up our 12-foot tree by myself.
Oh, yes.
By myself. I almost fell off the ladder doing the very top piece.
Yeah, Cara's crazy. She'll do anything for holidays.
Okay, hold on for now. Stop it, Cara.
No. Police is here.
Ooh, thumbs up even. The police is here. Hey, police officer.
What?
Can you go get that kitten out of the tree? It's stuck.
What kitten? What kind of kitten?
A pretend one.
I can't see a real kitten.
A pretend one.
Got it.
Oh, good job. What a great police officer. Thank you so much.
Aw.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, he's looking at me.
Oh,
what can else you need?
Oh, I think someone's speeding over there. You need to go give them a ticket.
Who?
The person in the car. They're speeding. Turn on your siren and pull them over and give them a ticket. Ooh.
Okay. There you go.
Good job.
We'll be safe again. Look in the house.
Thumbs up.
What else?
Oh no, there's a bad guy.
Where?
Get him out of here.
What a bad guy?
Bad guy over there. Get him out of here.
What bad guy?
A pretend one.
What's your
gift?
Where's my sword?
Your sword? Oh no.
Here is my toddler mom.
What is that?
My sword.
That's your sword? Good job, Officer Chatwin.
Look in the S. What do you like? Look in the S. What do you like?
A donut?
No, what kind of else was happening?
Okay, what else do police officers do?
Okay, when there's red, they say car. And when there's green, they say go, go.
That's right.
That's so true, Chandler.
That was a
still
good one.
Still looking at the house that's happening.
What else do? Do you know?
Take care of kitty cats. Wait, you guys need them.
Mm-hmm.
And they were quiet, and the police officers would come and get care of them, and they were not quiet anymore.
Oh.
I love kittens. I love kittens.
What else do they do?
They get presents at Christmas when Santa has no more presents. So please ask your kids. Presents.
Oh my gosh, that's nice.
So, what can else? That's all what they do. What is happening here?
Wow, I love it.
Come here.
Look.
Okay.
Want to see the coolest part of the tree? Oh no, not this. Isn't the coolest? Watch the lights come on.
Put it on.
Look at that.
Ta-da!
Magic, huh?
Christmas magic.
It's going to snow.
Is it snowing?
Yeah, look.
Yes, it's snowing. Put a whole neighborhood.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
Oh, you little cutie bug. Wow.
Da da da. This is the greatest show. Da na na na.
It's covered.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Good job, buddy. Okay.
Okay, we're trying to do the top three pieces as one piece.
Yeah, so that's
so we don't
three.
Have to get off the ladder.
That's three pieces, and then...
I'm a little nervous. I feel like you're gonna, when you hold it out, it's gonna be really hard to get it actually on there.
Are you doubting how strong I am?
No, but it's really tall. Hard to balance, maybe. Snowing!
Look at my hands. They're getting snow on them.
Let me see.
Look at them.
Wow. Look at that view. It's crooked.
No, come down. Hold on. They're not falling down yet. I'm gonna move them. I need a broom.
Wait, whoa. It's like tipped. It's a little tilted towards the top. Can you tell what it is?
No.
It looks straighter now, but it still seems very wobbly. This tree might tip over sometime this season with our children. Yeah, it's kind of swaying.
Well, you can tighten these. Is it straight?
No.
Guys, I got Cara to get a little involved because she has to hold it straight so I can go down there and it's hard to tighten it and I can tighten it.
Okay, well, you're not going to hold it. Hey, look at.
Guys, look, Cara is finally involved. Okay, you ready, babe?
I love seeing the reflection of the trees in the light or in the window.
Oh, I know, it looks sick. Guys, look at how tall this tree is. Dun, dun, dun. Cara's on a stool. It goes way up
there. You gotta tell me where to hold it.
Okay, push it.
All we need is that tip up there. Straighten out.
We had to get the ladder out after all.
I can make
Because these didn't fall down.
They didn't fall, and it's like a little bit crooked.
Okay, ready? Guys, push me up.
Would you stop?
That's actually guys' car.
I don't
what?
Know.
What? It's in.
I don't know.
Told to Nancy.
But why is the tree wobbly? Seems like the bottom's still wobbly.
I can't even pull this one out. Let's see if this works. Is that better?
I think so.
Yeah.
From over from this angle.
Okay, tell me now about the limbs, Cara. The limbs.
I don't know, just make them down.
Oh, those can go down. What else, Cara? What else?
Looking so good.
Oh, guys, look at my one of my best friends, Luke, is here.
Luke. This is Luke.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Here.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Say hi.
The chat fam.
Gemma's making me some fire right now.
She's making him fire out of tree sticks.
Gemma.
Hi, Gemma.
She's so nice.
Gemma,
sparkly
you
one. Gemma's. Gemma, tell me what you're doing.
Getting him some fire, some parkly fire, so I'm going to use
some parkly fire.
Some parkly fire. Parkly pyre?
Fire.
Oh, fire.
I learned.
Guys, since we're going on a trip.
Hi, Wren.
You can go to the birthday.
We came with my parents real quick to this birthday. Bounce house place again.
Birthday!
It's their early birthday since we're going to be gone for their birthday.
How old are you going to be?
You need me two?
Two. Show me two.
Mom,
two.
I want to see you go down the slide. Let's go. Show me how fast you are.
Okay, Mom, let's go. It's you versus Dad. Let's see it.
Okay, guys, who do you think is going to win? Is it going to be Mama Chatwin or is it going to be Papa Chatwin? Or is it going to be Rennie? You guys saw how fast Wren is. Let's see. I'm going to be down here and we're going to be the final judges. Are you ready? It's a chat fam showdown. Let's go.
Okay, on your marks. Get set. Go. Oh. 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 What? Good job, Reese, Rennie. Good job. Oh, they're off. Okay, where's Jemmers? Okay, I'll go with you. Come on. Let's go. Oh, I can't hold both your hands and the camera. Okay, let's go. All right, camera down. Okay, Reese, Rennie. Wait, hold on, Rennie. Wait for Reese. Okay, on your mark. Get set. Go. Go, go, go.
Okay, let's go. You guys ready? Oh, oh, oh. Roro's tired.
It says 99.
Here you go.
99. Oh, 99.
Gemma, did you get any tickets? Did you win a prize? Good job, Reese. You did it. Good job. Oh, Roro.
Okay.
Good
job. Okay, you guys ready to go night night?
Wait, her poop.
Right before we left, Mom brought us some gifts for the triplets. Just a quick little gift. And Gemma got, what did Gemma get? Gemma, stop.
Gemma got.
Oh, it's one of those swimming games. So Gemma, she got a dinosaur thing, Gemma.
This
that's
is
awesome.
The coolest game.
Whoa, so we eat here.
Reese's eating a little frosty and some chicken nuggets. Reese, look. Look. Wren and Royal are asleep. Here, Gemma. Or Reese.
Oh, no.
Open up your present from Grandma. Let's go open your present, Reese. Ooh, Reese, what did you get from Grandma and Grandpa? What is it? Oh my gosh, Reese. Ooh, it's a monkey, just like you. It's a monkey.
It's named Ashley.
Ashley, the monkey.
Ashley and Chance.
What? Oh, here, want a chicken nugget?
Hey, Gemma.
Oh, Gemma. She wants the frosty. Last bite.
10 minutes.
Oh, good job. Freaking. And Mom got us, this is for Cara and I. Mom, you got us a marble Christ statue.
It's not for Cara and you, it's for the triplets.
Oh, it's for the triplets.
For their birthday.
For the triplets' birthday. Yes, I told my mom that I wanted one of these, so we got it for our mantle. Let's do it.
Oh, thanks, Mom. Okay, should we go see if it fits with our nativity scene is? Okay, let's go see what it looks like.
This is Kara's nativity set. It's actually really cool. So cool. And put lights on it. And then we got a Christ. I don't know if it'll go there, but let's see. Yeah, it's a good size. Sweet. Give him a kiss to Mom and Papa. Hurry. Oh, she's getting mauled. We'll see you guys in 2 weeks.
I'm out of here. I love you.
Bye, Mom, Dad. Love you. Gemma, are you going to school? She's wearing my favorite outfit. I love that outfit, Gemma. What was that face you made? I love you.
Love you.
Have fun at school. Oh, hi, Reese PC.
Hi.
I'm done.
Oh, all done? Wren. Hi, Roro boy. Hi, Roro boy. Roro boy. In summer.
Guys, I'm trying out for American Idol next month, so wish me luck. Daddy can't sing.
Huh?
All done? Here, all done. You're not done, you're still eating. You're not done, silly.
Hi, Roro. Oh, really? Really? Oh, you want a bottle? There you go, big boy. It's a big boy row. Big boy row. Big boy row. What is it? Oh, wow.
Guys, we are getting everything ready to go somewhere super fun and cool. We're gonna show you soon. But we're getting everything ready, so the house is a disaster. Kara's been just working away, absolutely working away. And Gemma's yelling our name, so she's probably caught.
Hi, Gem.
Gemma, you okay?
And to tie into the theme of the Christmas tree, Kara bought this background for our TV. But it looks good. Ties everything in. It's just like a little winter wonderland.
And you guys remember the Christ statue that my mom got us? 12 inches tall, which it looked good. I just thought it was a little too small, so I took it back today, exchanged it for the 18-incher, and this one looks so good.
Okay, so this is the 18-inch one. It's actually a lot bigger. It just gets bigger in every direction. And it's so much heavier. It's so heavy. But the detail on it is just awesome. I think it's like a sweet looking Christ. We're gonna put this thing. Cara babe, you legit could not carry this. There's no way. It's marble, so it's so heavy. Okay, so the tree is covering it for now, but we'll move that eventually. We're gonna put it on the top shelf. Now, that's cool. Hey, he's hitting the light right now. It's actually pretty symbolic. There you go. Follow the light. It looks good up there though. So from a distance, I think it's a great size. I think it looks way good up there. What do you guys think?
Some Yogi Raisins.
Yogi Raisins. You guys are so lucky, Reese. Raisins are kind of like, you know,
we've already had this
discussion. Yeah, they're like pickles. Your daddy doesn't like them, but you can have them.
Yeah, yeah, me.
My kids have Kara's jeans. Gemma eats pickles.
You don't want raisins?
All day. I don't know how you eat pickles.
I just want to be known to the world that a pickle, Kara, it's literally just a rotted cucumber. It's like the cucumber just has rotted so long.
You sound like you're 12.
I sound like I'm 12. It's been rotting so long that it turns green and just gets foul and then people eat it, so.
Don't
come at me. I throw my rotted food away, but you guys apparently eat them, you pickle lovers.
Don't talk about food in front of your kids because okay, if they hear you, they won't like it. And right now they like everything.
Yeah, sorry. That's a bad habit. Gemma loves pickles. Loves them. She loves them.
No, Darik,
and so do they.
Seriously?
Don't.
He's like a 12-year-old.
Don't put me under the bus.
Like, he Chat says has he doesn't mind. Like things, and I'm like, have you ever had it? And he's like, no, but I don't like it. I'm like, you've never tried it?
Yeah.
But you don't like it.
I don't think I'm gonna like it, so I don't like it. Pickles,
then,
though, I know I don't like pickles.
No, there are some things, though, that you like.
Sushi. I don't like fish, but Kara, like, said try this, and it was sushi, and I actually did like it. It wasn't
there's
bad.
There's some things that you've kind of converted with.
Yeah.
Once you open your mind and mouth.
I feel like my palate is pretty diverse. I don't like seafood that much. Some seafood that's prepared like
no, here's the thing.
Like tuna steak.
You don't like
tuna steak is amazing.
You don't like bad seafood, but you like good seafood, because good seafood shouldn't taste fishy, and you don't like fishy.
Right.
Which fishy seafood is not, I mean, who likes it to taste like fishy?
But even then, like if steak or chicken is on the menu, like it's getting chosen 100% of the time over fish, but it's not bad. Me. It's tolerable.
If there's crab on the menu, if there's shrimp.
Okay, hold on. Salmon. We're gonna let the chat fam decide. Chat fam, in the comments, do you love fish? Are you a fish person? If it's between chicken or fish?
Sorry, I just have a...
Which are you choosing?
I just have a mature palate.
Okay, let's see. Chicken or fish? Chicken, fish, or steak? Which of the three? I guarantee the least chosen is fish. Guarantee it. Okay, I'm way too close, so zoom out. But you guys, if I see a lot of comments that aren't saying chicken or steak, there's gonna be something like super, super fishy about that. Dad jokes. Okay, guys, it's getting crazy over here. No, we're actually just packing some stuff. I forget how hard it is to pack for 4 babies, a wife, a father, a pregnant wife, to be honest. Just a freaking large family. Going in one car. So it's gonna be an epic road trip, you guys. And Gemma came out of mom's bathroom looking all sorts of makeuped up. Gemma, come here, please. Let's see what you did.
Okay, we got all the Ugg boots. We got some snacks. And then we got, duh. Gemma, what did you do to your face?
I don't know.
Gemma, hold on. How come you did your makeup like that?
No.
Wait, you're going so far away.
This is just what I have to be.
That's what you have to be? Like what?
Like this one.
Okay, well, are you gonna go wash it off? What are you doing?
Getting some water from my face.
You're wiping it off?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, washing off the water. Good job.
Now use it with soap.
Soap? Okay. Hold on, don't move. Let me see. Look at me.
I got a little kitchen
set. Hold on, don't move, Lucy. Yeah, it's still on there a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, now you're gonna really wash it off in the real sink.
Put my hand on
your headband. Good job, Gemma. So proud of you. It doesn't come off that easy, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's see. Let's see if you got it. Look at Daddy. Okay, let me see. Oh, let me see. Oh, yep, you're cute. You got it.
I'm going more.
Okay, have fun. Oh, we're going. Hi, bud. Oh, look at Wren. Cool girl. Hi, Wren.
Hi,
Daddy. Hi, Reese. Wren's funny, huh?
She's Wren.
Okay, you guys ready to go? Let's go. Jimmy, you ready? Let's go. World's got Moana. Make way. Cara, just waiting for you, good big girl.
We are on the road.
On the road again.
We're gonna stop really quick at Ernie's and get some big old breakfast sandwiches for mom and dad. The kids already ate and now they're eating snacks in the car. Headed to California.
California!
Gemma sharing snacks with Roro Boy.
Look at these big kids. They're in. Now that they're all facing forward, we're putting on a movie. They've never watched a movie on a road trip before.
They're so cute. You big guys.
You guys know we had to stop at some Viva Chicken, huh, Wren? Getting her shoes on. Everyone's getting shoes on. Gemma. Oh, you okay?
No, she needs her shoes.
Royal's getting shoes on. Oh, Gemma, here's your shoes. Here you go, Gemma. Here's one of your shoes, Gemma.
Here we are, all at the same table, Cara.
Big kids
in the house. Viva Chicken, baby. Viva Chicken. Yeah, let's go. Gemma, I love you.
Okay, give Randy a drink.
Oh, Randy's turn. Good job, Randy. Let's give Roro a drink. Roro, one drink.
Whoa, he just spit his food out.
No. All right, here you go, buddy. Good job, Roro. He spit his food out for his drink. He was very determined. Is that yummy? It's lemonade. Here, Gemmers. Cheers. They're all being such big kids. Look at them, Cara. Big kids in the house.
Everyone
big kids.
Cheese.
Cheese, Roro. Say cheese. Guys, things are just getting wild over here.
We are in St. George, Utah, just under 6 hours. If we don't stop.
If we don't stop.
But we will stop, so.
Guys, look at the seat. Look at the seat belt. It just hugs baby. And Cara has some M&M's.
Don't chilling. Show the kids.
Cara said she'll take over driving for a little bit so that I could just kind of chill.
Wait, the back windshield is on, wiper is on. How do we turn that off?
Oh. Babies. When we were in there eating, we looked out and our emergency lights were flashing.
Flashing.
Like, oh my gosh, so embarrassing. Our windshield wipers are going. Here, it's right here.
Was that off? Or did I just turn something on?
So, we're gonna watch another show. We just started, well, we watched Frozen 2 and Moana and now we're watching Frozen. So, movie number 3.
Ren and Reese are being funny.
What are you guys doing?
Oh.
Gemma, who is that? Is that Anna?
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 Anna!
It's Anna! Yay!
Can you say...
Anna M?
Can you say Elsa?
Anna M?
Okay, hold on, Gemma.
She saw your M&M.
She has one. Anna. Can you say Moana?
Who wants to watch Elsa?
Anna
M. Me.
Me.
Okay. Cara, me too. I want Elsa. So you saying? Get him, Cara.
Yeah?
Get him, Cara.
Crazy.
Get him, Cara.
Watch what Rhoda knows how to say.
Oh, Rhoda. Rhoda
say, I'm two.
Oh, we got it, guys. Our place has a little backyard, and they're having so much fun. Oh, what is it, Randy?
Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah.
Oh no, yeah. What'd you touch? We got some palm trees, we got a hammock. Just stay away from the cactus.
I'm only here under the light, so it's super bright, but we're gonna put the kids to bed, and then we're gonna see you guys tomorrow. What? Welcome to California. Okay, you guys, so the chat fam is going on an epic road trip for 2 weeks. 2 weeks we're going with everybody, and it's gonna be wild. So make sure you stick around for a lot of road trip vlogs, and we're gonna go all over the world. No, just kidding. We're going somewhere fun, but stick around. We'll see you guys on the next vlog. I'm gonna give you two quick shout outs.
Daddy.
What is it?
Camera.
What do you want to say to the chat?
Give me the camera.
Okay, say something to the chat.
Okay.
But you have to hold it really steady, okay? Here, okay, there you go, steady.
So, we're gonna go really super far, so I don't know if it's gonna be that far, so I don't know how far it's going to be.
Is it gonna be really far? Mm-hmm. So, Jenna says we're going super far, and she doesn't know how far it's gonna be, but it's gonna be far.
Can you have a unicorn backpack.
You have a unicorn backpack? Okay, Gemma, can you just tell them, can you tell the chat fam anything? Just tell them goodnight or something.
Got tough inside. It's really heavy.
Was it heavy? Okay, are you excited to go on a road trip?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here, shout outs, Gemma. First shout out goes to Kirthana R.
I don't want to do this.
I'll do it. Kirthana R. Say thank you.
I don't want to do shoutouts right now.
You don't want to? Okay. She doesn't want to do shoutouts right now. Thank you. First shout out goes to Kirthana R. Thank you so much, Kirthana, for being a part of the family. We love you. We appreciate you. Next shout out goes to Rachel Sauceville. Rachel, she sent us so much nice stuff. One of them being Kara's favorite treat, Charleston shoes, and she sent a ton of them. Kara was so stoked, and she sent a lot of fun stuff, but you are super sweet, Rachel. Thank you so much. We love you. Thanks, Gemma. We love you guys, and we'll see you on the next vlog. So if you're new, consider subscribing. Considered? All right, thank you. Thanks for doing that, and we'll see you next vlog. Love you guys. Gemma, blow me a kiss. Oh, wow. That was nice. Bye, guys.